Ottoville playing host to the Ada Bulldogs, and it would be the visitors who jump on the board first as Melina Woods hits the jumper off the inbounds, but after that, it is all Ottoville. Bridget Landon drives, and the foul, more from the big green as C.J. Kemper comes up with the steal and lays it in as Ottoville wins big over Ada, 63-31, your final from Putnam County.